vagabond! Be gone at once! Oh, my pardon! You're not here to defile the knowledge crystals! You're a prospective student! Oh, hurrah! The joy of learning is born anew! It is a pity I have nothing to teach you with. The crystals of knowledge have been vandalized by the Titan army. Here's your first test, then. A field trip. Defeat the Maniscale sorcerers and bring back the knowledge crystals they've taken. We'll see how brave you are.
Yeah. Malordia.
Oh, you're quite brave, you know. I've rarely seen such dedication in a student. Now we can begin your education in earnest. Long ago, the scholars of Dragonspyre learned the art of storing their knowledge within crystals. These crystals form our libraries and represent the total of all of our stored knowledge. For your first lesson, you should learn the history of Dragonspyre. Place a knowledge crystal on the crystal pedestal to hear its words.
The crystal flickers to bright life. Dragonspyre first grew powerful when King Manet tamed the first drake. It later became a place of knowledge with the creation of the first knowledge crystal. Kilgore the Magnificent ended the 100-year dragon war by defeating a mighty black dragon. Since that time, Dragonspyre has preserved the knowledge and souls of our greatest heroes in eternal crystal.
Excellent. You have learned the importance of knowledge crystals to Dragonspyre. However, you have only scratched the surface of true power. You've proven yourself worthy of learning our tradition. Our culture is based on knowledge and warfare. Because we are a warlike people, our education requires trial by combat. To complete the next lesson, you must succeed in battle against 5 of the spirits of our ancestors. To begin the first of these combats, you must retrieve the Crystal of Justice from the shelf. Place it on the first pedestal to issue your battle challenge.
You retrieve the Crystal of Justice.
Iona Pyrelance. I battled my way past the guards of King Betren and won the knowledge crystals that saved my world. Because of me, many have learned the knowledge once reserved for kings. Show me, students, whether you will fight for knowledge. Proven you are willing to fight for knowledge. If only the professors of Dragonspyre had learned this lesson.
What? Iona said that the Dragonspyre professors had something to learn. She must have meant someone else, right? Let's see if you truly appreciate what I have to offer you. I fought to retrieve it from Orin Grimcaster's tower nearby. But the Titan itself stopped me. Show your true strength as a warrior, and recover the Crystal of Battle from Grimcaster.
Yeah.
retrieve the crystal of battle.
You've recovered it. You've done quite well for yourself. But I have my doubts you'll be able to master the crystal of battle. You have mastered it. Place the crystal of battle on the pedestal, and we'll see where you stand.
I am Katia Firewinter. I form the Council of Wizards, Warriors, and King. Nevertheless, the old lesson must continue. Battle me, student, to pass my test. Bravely. You are the one we feared would come. The one we need to set things right.
What madness is this? Who would need the power of a student? That is... Do not worry this time about the Titan army's tampering, young wizard. Go find the Crystal of Honor where it's stored. Place it on the third pedestal and begin your third lesson.
You retrieve the Crystal of Honor.
I am Valeric Brightsword. I defeated the Council Wizard Kildare. He had been corrupted by the Eldarin Crystal. That crystal contained the Usurper's soul. Prove to me that you are above the influence of liars and leaders. Defeat me in fair battle to pass this lesson. You show admirable promise as a student. One of our students warned us about the Elder at Crystal, but we did not listen. Sadly, we learned nothing from that mistake.
Valeric Brightsword thought his mistake was that he should have listened to it. I've never seen the souls within the Crystal say such things. Only the most elite students have ever seen it. Place it on the fourth pedestal and pass the test. I'm placing my trust in you.
I am Rorik Flamesoul. I was the only wizard ever to defeat a warrior in straight combat. Pass my test, and you can defend yourself against anyone. Our duel proves you've learned much in your time here. My fellow wizards learned only to fear threats to their power, and so they doomed Dragonspyre.
You have fought well. Clearly, the spirits of our heroes wish to teach you something.
I don't know what the spirits want to say to you, but I have come to the realization that I shouldn't underestimate you.
Let me help you complete the final lesson. You will need an empty knowledge crystal from the vault in the Grand Chasm. The vault clerk will help you find one. Return to me when you have it.
Ah, young wizard. Nice to see you. According to my records, such as they are, you can find one in vaults. Take this key and be careful. I don't know what is down there.
The crystal we need. An empty knowledge crystal won't do us much good without a spirit stored inside it. One of our greatest heroes died during the Great Raid, and we buried him within the necropolis. His name was Boris Blackrock, the Lord Obsidian. We were able to give Boris Blackrock a hero's burial in the necropolis before the war ended, and we gave him the title of Lord Obsidian. Go to the necropolis and use the empty knowledge crystal on the tomb of Lord Obsidian, where Boris Blackrock is buried. His spirit will live on within the crystal, and he will guide us.
tendril of light moves within the crystal as it is imbued with the spirit of Lord Obsidian.
Incredible! Few students have ever imbued a knowledge crystal. Now we have our crystal of the... Are you ready? No student of Dragonspyre has ever undertaken this lesson. Go now and place the crystal of the hero upon the last pedestal.
I am Boris Blackrock, the Obsidian Golem. The Council trained me to defend the wizard's knowledge from the warriors. When the wizard summoned the Titan, I alone had the knowledge to fight it. When I fell, so did Dragonspyre. Defeat me, and you show yourself to be Dragonspire's greatest hero.
as the hero of Dragonspyre.
Rarely have I learned a more profound lesson than my students. But that is just what has happened. You have opened my eyes to my past mistakes, and you have learned and accomplished a great deal. More than I could have ever imagined an outsider accomplished. I hereby grant you the highest passing grade. It is our custom that the Dean of Admissions will present a new student with an Academy Portal Stone. Go see if you can find such a stone within the Dean's
tower. Yes, yes. What is it? Oh, of course. You must be looking for the Dean. I'm the Dean's assistant, and I am embarrassed to admit that I have no idea where he's gone. Come to think of it, he's been gone for quite some time. Maybe the librarian knows where he is.
You're actually looking for the Dean of Admissions? Oh, dear. Getting to see the Dean of Admissions is next to impossible, I'm afraid. You see, he was directly involved with summoning the dragon Titan that destroyed Dragonspyre. After he had the professors kidnapped and began the summoning ritual, we stopped him and placed him in the labyrinth. That was before the attack began. Now, there's not much more harm he can do, so you're free to go see him in the labyrinth if you like. I was responsible for keeping the labyrinth key, so here you go.
Milos hands you the key to the labyrinth.
Good luck getting that portal stone.